Previously on Gears.
We used to protect cock settlements. Now we're about to raid one.
Raiding is what outsiders do.
Lieutenant, you've been busy.
Look, our village hasn't had power in weeks. We need this fabricator.
I don't care about the goddamn fabricator. You're taking my people.
What happened?
The short version, the cop is on his way.
You promised me you could steal that fabricator without provoking Jin.
This has nothing to do with the fabricator.
Then what did you do?
Jin accused us of taking her people.
Yeah, whatever that means.
Get the fabricator to the power station and install the inverter.
You realize Jin's coming back, right? We need to leave now. Mom!
Hey, listen. You need to hide, and then you need to run.
Look, you know as well as I do that he can help.
Our village was attacked.
And my mother was taken.
Taken? Dad, you should look at this. Shit.
Guys?
Thought you said you weren't running from the car.
Yeah, that wasn't completely accurate.
We need to get through that fort to the abandoned Osborne line on the other side. The car dumped a few thousand locust bodies in there after the war. If your swarm's related to the grubs, we'll find out there. I guess we're all alone out here.
We definitely found where they're coming from.
And where those snatchers are going.
My dad's alive and he's down there.
ready for this. She can barely keep her eyes open.
Don't worry about her. She'll be ready.
A good 8 or 9 minutes in.
Nightmares.
Does it get better?
It gets tolerable.
All right, let's see what we got.
Control.
And we're already breaking enough of him as it is.
What Jin doesn't know won't hurt her.
This is my call, all right? If the First Minister doesn't like it, she can yell at me. Which she almost certainly will.
Tell us where to go, Control.
I'll do my best, but remember, no one's been in that facility for like 25 years.
Yeah, that's pretty evident.
You're not there to buy a timeshare. You're there to launch an old hammer of Don prototype.
And your intel says one of the silos is still intact, right?
Yeah, as far as they can tell. Just get Dave to a functional control room. He'll handle the launch sequence.
Sight missile. Hatched, could be waist deep in swarm.
One hell of a way to come back to Azura.
Hey, get back! Oh, shit!
What the hell?
I need to search a place that's falling apart.
Quickly. Come on, we can use the ledge.
Kait's plan to launch a satellite from here? It seems a little half-baked.
Well, half-baked plans are kind of Baird's specialty.
How Baird even figured out they had a hammer satellite here?
My father? Before he died, he let Baird in on a few COG secrets. And this island, it has plenty of them.
Hey, over there. Could be useful. Hey, fetch. Mm-hmm.
Didn't expect there'd still be bodies.
Only a handful of us made it off as we're alive.
Hey, Wolf!
Gotta cut through. Okay, let's go. Stay back. We're coming down. Guess who? Dave, send a pulse and let's see what we're dealing with. Ah, there they are.
How do you want to do this? I'll take care of this one.
All right, let's take him out.
Get into cover!
High ground on the left! Flank up!
More drones!
Is active.
Shit. Okay, Condor's in the air. Let me know if you need reinforcements.
We get it handled for now. Delta out. Come on, we're gonna find one of those silos. Assuming the swarm haven't ripped them all apart.
Hey, I think we can get down this way. Find a silo.
For the record, you don't seem okay.
I'll look.
There's too many active hives. Everywhere we go, another burial site's hatched.
All the more reason to get the hammer going online.
Let's hope Jin sees it that way.
In a silo. Baird, we found one of the silos, but it's wrecked.
Well, there's two more. One of them's still operational.
Hope you're right. We ended the war once on this island. When we get this hammer satellite up, we can do it again.
That's the idea, old pal. Control out.
So, straight's not an option. What rocket base is even left?
Let's find out. You guys go right, Marcus and I'll go left. We'll find those silos.
Sounds good. Stay in contact.
You sure about this?
Two silos, two paths. You got a better idea? Jump down.
This looks like some kind of exhaust tunnel. But is it from a silo?
Only one way to find out. Juvie!
More?
Just keep pushing out. Sluice gates our way out. Dave, can you get this open?
Man, you know what? If they want to turn this place into a hive, let them. It's an isolated island hundreds of miles from shore.
Uh-huh. Let's just make sure that happens after we leave. See? Dave gets it. Okay, let's find that.
Going down! Yeah!
So much for a silo.
Yeah, under here.
Oh, man, we got company.
James, we're above you.
I see you.
We can provide support from up here if things get airy.
Just tell us how to talk.
Open fire!
We got a few more up here. You two push ahead.
Copy that. One of you secure the area. The other's with us. Let's go.
As always.
Dave, Pulse.
Nope, locked. We'll have to find another way to open it.
Opening a door.
He's doing a lot more than that.
Well, either way, the door's... Thanks, Dave.
So, that data Dave just downloaded? There's a big hole at the highest security clearance.
How does this relate to our mission?
It doesn't, but now I need to know. I'm guessing whatever's missing was pulled from the network.
Well, who'd have the authority to do that?
Back then, only the facility commander. Find his office and poke around.
Okay. We'll go.
Scan the immediate area. Detecting old inferior cog technology.
Oh, come on now. That's just me.
Let's do this!
Facility commander's office even look like?
I don't know. Think a big door, nameplate, maybe commander written on it.
That's a fair response.
Del, commander's office is through here. This door is locked. Hey, Pulse. Not the commander's office.
Maybe there's a door release in there. Just gotta get Dave inside. Look around for an air duct or something. It's got to be big enough for Dave.
Dave, go through that vent. Try to find a release for the door.
So, Baird once lost data, huh?
What does it even look like?
Well, I mean, if it got pulled from the network, it probably got stored on some kind of external drive. Nice one, Dave.
All right, commander's office. Let's look around. Safe. Good place for secret data. Dave, get this open.
Gotcha.
Hey, Control. Good news. We found the data drive.
Appreciate it, Delta.
Hey, know what we'd appreciate? Some backup.
What? Where are you?
We found it! And they're all over us!
Oh, shit, we're on our way!
Shit, they weren't kidding!
Man, we leave you guys alone for 5 minutes!
Yeah, it's goddamn hilarious!
Just help us clear them out!
Is that rocket attack?
It is, believe it or not.
Good. Then find a port for Dave to plug into. If it checks out, he'll initiate the launch.
Dave, pulse.
It's all yours. Control, you're in. Start the launch sequence.
Pressurized. First stage. Opening silo doors. Error. Error.
Delta, we have an issue. The silo hatch. It's not opening.
Of course. I knew that seemed too easy.
Baird, options.
Bug out. Blast doors aren't going to protect you from an exploding rocket.
All right, then we call it. Let's go.
Hydraulic external power to on.
No. You get that hatch open.
What?
Kid, listen to your old man. You gotta get out of there.
Damn it, we came here to do this, so let's get it done.
Ignition test commence.
Stay with me.
Ignition, engine one.
God damn it, James.
Got to learn to stop following you.
Yeah, good luck with that. Let's get that hatch open.
So what's our plan?
I don't know. Gotta be a manual override near the top. Find a way up.
We gotta get across this gap!
to launch.
No time! Come on!
Punch it!
Huh? No! Dave's still out there!
Five, who gives a shit?
Four,
he's a robot!
Three,
that's not his fault!
Two, one.
Gotcha!
Lift off.
Unbelievable.
Sam, we're ready for extraction.